Hey guys, Dribber here, and welcome back. Okay. Yeah. Neither do I.
Oh.
Okay.
Well then.
Sleep. All right. Well. Nope. It's a good cat.
Oh.
It may be crowded, but it looks like you can still grab a seat if you're lucky.
Hmm.
While we're riding the train, we've got some downtime. Wonder if we could put it to good use.
Like how?
What's wrong? You don't look so good. I haven't been feeling well lately. My head's all foggy and I have no energy. I've tried every drug at the pharmacy, but nothing works, so I have some new virus.
Well, that's not
good. Is this the onset of a psychotic breakdown? What should I do? Am I going to die? Calm down.
Yeah.
I see.
Doctors have the best medicine, huh? Hey, wasn't that one customer back at LeBlanc a doctor?
So what?
It'd be nice to have some strong medicine to use in the palace.
Morning!
Yo, morning, Jay. What are you doing here? Let's head to school together. I mean, it's right there, but whatever. So wait, they have Saturday school?
Hey, we're meeting up at the hideout after school, right? Don't text now, we're in class.
Whoa, you mean you're actually listening to all this crap?
Yeah, but none of it is really sticking today.
I know, right? Anyways, hideout after school?
Where exactly is this hideout?
The school roof.
Wait, can we still go up there?
Yeah, I'll let you in.
Well, I'll be waiting.
Just come on up once school's over.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna find you if you're late.
Hey, are you listening?
You! Pay attention. Is that how you listen when someone's talking to you?
I feel a murderous intent. He hit him right in the forehead.
Pay attention!
That's what you get for daydreaming. Kids these days have no respect for their elders.
Good grief. It looks like you need more proficiency to completely dodge that.
Alright.
Looks like we're all here. Okay, let's get going.
Hold on, it's still too early for us to head to the palace.
But why? Don't we just gotta steal that treasure thing?
Don't underestimate the dangers of that place. We need to prepare.
Ain't that persona shit we got enough to deal with it?
That's exactly what I mean when I say don't underestimate it. You'll die if you mess up in there. So again, we need to prepare before we head in.
But how exactly are we supposed to do that?
I'm glad you asked, Lady On. First, we'll need to find better equipment for all of you.
You talking about weapons? Oh, I know a kick-ass place.
In that case, you can handle that side of things. The only other thing would be stocking up on medicine. Fatigue is unavoidable in a palace.
And where can we get medicine?
Don't worry. I know just the place. I hope you look forward to it, Lady On. Now then, he and I have some business in Yongan, so let's head off for today.
What business?
Just come with me. I won't be able to get close enough by myself.
Alright.
Can I talk?
Hey, remember that customer you met at LeBlanc yesterday? The doctor who prescribes medication after a quick examination? She was sitting at the booth.
Yeah, I remember.
Actually,
I just realized something. She's the kind of doctor who gets sketchy rumors like that. Maybe
hey.
She'll help us out.
Okay. voice is so quiet, Sonny. You're mumbling. Are all the kids like that these days? I can hear you, but just keep that in mind. So, what was that about kindergarten? Nothing. Wait, is it this place?
This is the clinic that the chief mentioned. Now, how can we get them to give us some medicine?
Maybe we should leave.
Hey, we can't back out now after coming all this way.
We'll make something up.
We'll just have to go. Well?
Is this your first visit? I feel like I've seen you somewhere before. At LeBlanc. Well, whatever. So what are you here for today?
My body feels lethargic.
Fine.
Please head to the exam room.
Okay.
In a case like yours, it's usually just due to stress. I'm gonna prescribe you some pain relievers, okay? Actually, I still need to restock those. So let's go with sleeping pills instead. Sleep is the best medicine anyway. Which type of pill do you want? A sweet-tasting one or a bitter one?
Whichever.
How about a stinky one, then? Just kidding. There's no such pill. All right, why don't we stop beating around the bush? You're not sick at all, are you? I'm not as dumb as I look, you know. I'm guessing you're here because you heard the rumors about me,
That's right.
You're one of those patients with an ulterior motive, huh? What's the world coming to? I guess high school kids have it tough nowadays too, huh? Well, fine. I'll prescribe you some medication. But only medication that will help you recover your health. I guess it's fine. You seem pretty earnest, and you don't look like you'll be any trouble. This is my private practice. All the medicine I dispense is original. I have a license to make my own formulas. You've likely seen them being sold at various hospitals.
Huh.
It's your responsibility to take care of yourself. So, if that's okay with you, stop by anytime.
That'll really help.
Great. It's nice that you're so quick on the uptake. Saves me the hassle. You're a pretty weird kid, you know? I wonder what you're going to use the medicine for. Well, as long as you don't cause me any trouble, it's not my problem.
This is all I've got right now.
Well, which do you want? That should work.
How much? Jeez, I have a lot.
I can get... Okay, I'm gonna say 10 of these.
Thanks. You want that one?
5 of these.
Here you go. That should work. Thanks. You want that one? Here you go. That should work. Thanks. You want that one?
I'm gonna get 5 of these.
Here you go. That should work.
5 of those as well.
You want that one? Oh, okay. Take care.
Then good luck with that.
Alright.
What's the reason for your visit? Do you have a cold, stomach ache, athlete's foot? Whatever it is, you'll need to take a number.
Enough of this! I'm the only one who could have developed that type of medicine.
I'm afraid I have no idea what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me. Rumor is it's a drug so potent it can give a person unlimited power.
Really? That's news to me.
Developing experimental drugs, medicine, and herbal remedies violates all health regulations. Are you attempting to create a super stimulant? A drug like that will only become a super...
You're really persistent, you know that? I'm just a quack.
A The police may not be taking action, but I imagine the media will soon pick up on it. You intend to ruin my reputation again, huh? You're a disgrace to the medical community. What's with the look? That was your mistake, was it not? I won't be responsible for your criminal actions. Dispose of that medicine immediately and resign.
Intake.
Hey, is somebody there?
Man.
Jeez, they almost caught us. Sounded like they were talking about something dangerous. Could that woman be hiding some extra strong medicine?
Seems sketchy.
No.
Maybe, but it could come in handy at the palace. Let's get that woman to cooperate with us.
Okay.
So, you know that store I mentioned with the model guns? It's in Shibuya. I can go with you if you want.
Sounds good.
Sweet. Well, let's figure out where to meet.
You at least know how to get to Shibuya Station, right?
Hey, I can't make it. Can I trust you guys to check the place out for me?
You can't come?
Not tomorrow. I need plans to go see Shiho in the hospital.
Ah, gotcha. Don't worry, we got this.
Well, see you in Shibuya, Jay. I'll be in front of the station.
We might be able to get our hands on some decent stuff if this store really has model guns. Well, we can leave that for tomorrow. Let's go home. Okay.
It's going smoothly so far. Once we're prepared, let's take on the palace. That's where the real fun starts, got it?
Okay. Okay.
Let's sleep. I don't see anything else I have to do.
What's up?
Looks like he made it. He shops on Central Street, so we gotta go through the crossing to get there.
The crossing?
That's what we call the Shibuya crossing. It's this huge intersection of people crossing the street from every direction. Once we get past that, we'll pretty much be at Central Street. Alright, let's get going.
Everyone, wake up! This country is twisted. While Japanese society may appear to be thriving, many young people have not been as blessed as their elders. They have no jobs, no savings, no financial security whatsoever. These young people should be tackling their futures head on, but instead, they're too busy merely trying to survive.
People give speeches all the time. Plus, politics are pretty boring anyways.
Wow.
The shop can be pretty confusing to find sometimes. Hey!
It's this way!
Yeah!
This is it. Pretty legit, huh?
This place looks sketchy.
Right, to be honest, it'd be a bit scary to go in alone. Anyways, let's check out what's inside.
This place.
Oh yeah, before we head in, you know anything about guns and shit? Nah, I guess we can just ask the guy behind the counter if we can't figure out what we want. Come on, let's do this.
Alright. Okay.
You looking for recommendations? I don't know, just buy whatever looks interesting to you.
Ugh, some customer service.
Fine, what do you want? An automatic? A revolver?
Automatic? Dude, why are you talking about cars now?
Listen, this here's an enthusiast shop. My regulars will be mad if I let a casual like you hang around.
Yeah, that's fair.
I'm not a freaking casual. I bought shit from here like last week.
Can't remember you.
You bastard.
And you, looking for something?
A fancy model gun.
Oh, you a collector? You're way more interested than Blondie over there.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, shut it!
Anyways, you should have said before you two are enthusiasts. I'm always up for helping fresh faces. Some precautions first, though. Don't go around pointing them at other people. Keep them in a bag or something if you're outside. Oh, and don't let the fuzz catch wind of you having them. I don't need them coming around here.
We'll be careful, promise.
You damn well better be. Now, if you look close, you'll be able to tell these are models. Real guns feel different. Maybe someday I'll show you the real good stuff, though. If you got the guts for it, of course. But for now, you get the beginner selection. Just sit tight. I'll bring him out.
We did it, dude. We totally gotta go for some fancy shit, right? Ooh, I want it to shine. Oh, and here's the cash for mine. Pick me out something good.
Oh, nice. Right, so we got the beginner selection. Melee weapons will attack the power of your increase the power of your normal attacks. Okay. Ranged weapon.
Sounds good. That's what you're choosing? You like it? Alright, yeah. Which one? That one? You better not use it to pull a prank. Sounds good. That's what you're choosing? Don't break it, okay?
Well,
alright, which one? You gonna pose that? Alright. Sounds good. That one? You better not use it to pull a prank.
Okay.
Which one? That's what you're choosing? Don't break it, okay? Sounds good. That one? Do I get
it? Yeah, I'll buy as much as I can.
Alright, which one? You're gonna bust. You better not use it to pull a prank.
Oh wait, I can sell the old one.
Okay.
Let's see.
I guess that's fine. You should be grateful. I guess that's fine. Should be grateful. I guess that's fine.
Okay.
All right. Okay. Sounds good. That's what you're choosing? Don't break it, okay? All right, which one? That one? You better not use it to pull a prank.
We're getting a little bit back to this.
That's what you choose. Don't break it, okay? All right, which one? He does that. Come again.
Oh yeah, there's something you should know. I don't buy off any model guns from other people, so keep that in mind. Don't want to deal with any rebels buying something that's already been
there.
Modified. That's all I gotta say.
Okay.
You
going home already? Please, I'll have you do the choosing from now on. Get me the strongest looking one.
Boss, did you hear? Apparently that subway driver from the accident was acting really odd during his testimony hearing.
You talking about that psychotic whatever thing people are going on about?
Yeah, I heard it completely alters your personality. The news is saying the driver couldn't even speak when they tried asking him questions.
Only an idiot would believe a preposterous story like that. Oh, and sorry, but we're closing soon.
How rude. This must be why you don't get many customers. Your coffee's actually not half bad. The beans must be lamenting the sorry state of this store.
Thanks for stopping in. Please come again.
I'm only trying to help you fix your business. Thanks for the coffee, at least.
Rude.
Jeez, what a pain. Oh, what do you want? If you're bored, go wash some dishes or something.
That's business.
Doesn't concern you. It's all good as long as the shop doesn't fail. I'm not gonna go wearing a fake smile.
Is that a motto of yours?
No, it's nothing like that. As long as I'm here, the world leaves me be. No annoyances or troublesome people to deal with. It's like my own personal hideaway. I'd be kind of screwed if I lost it. But I guess you would be too. So you better at least try and be useful around here.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm leaving now. Don't cause any trouble.
Not planning on it.
So I went to see Shiho in the hospital.
How was she?
Her condition is stable. They don't know when she'll regain consciousness, though.
I'm sure she'll be okay.
Yeah, she'll get better, I know it. Just need to believe in her. But I'll never forgive Kamoshida. He's going to pay for what he did, no matter what.
We're just about ready to go to the palace. We just need to assemble some infiltration tools. Clean off that desk back there so we can use it. That desk.
Let's clean this up.
Great. Now you can make things whenever you want. I'll provide the materials this time. Try making a lockpick. Don't think too hard about it. You'll get the hang of it. Everyone starts off a little clumsy. Don't be sad if it doesn't go well at first, okay?
Make it.
Great. We should be able to use this.
Yeah.
All right. Point up.
We should be ready now. We're heading into the palace tomorrow. Let's get some sleep.
Why are you cleaning yourself there? Okay.
Good morning. Come on, hurry up and get to class.
Good morning.
Good morning.
That admirable behavior won't do you any good once you're expelled.
Good luck with that.
Well, that wraps up the homeroom period. A word with you, please. There's something I'd like to ask you. It won't take long.
I see you're already getting on top of the problem I'd mentioned this morning, Miss Kawakami. I appreciate the support.
Thank you again.
Oh, you know this guy, Yoshizawa?
Yes. He lent me a helping hand earlier.
I recommend you steer clear of the likes of him if you have any consideration for your future. Remember the discussion we just had? There are a number of students in this school you shouldn't get involved with. This one's at the top of the list.
Oh, the delinquent transfer student?
Sorry to interrupt, but I need to use the guidance office.
Oh, pardon me. We should be going too. Don't want to get in the way of guiding this delinquent and all.
Please excuse us.
After you. I'm gonna get straight to the point. Did something happen between you and Mr. Kamoshida?
Why do you ask?
Well, there was that little exchange just now, but that's not all. He gave me a brief lecture this morning, and your name came up. Something about the dangers of a lack of supervision. I don't mean to pry, but just make sure you don't go causing trouble, okay? Oh, and one more thing. That girl outside the office? You didn't make a pass at her, did you?
Of course not.
All right. Mr. Kamoshida has a real close eye on you. Apparently, you've been getting involved with Sakamoto-kun. You seem acquainted with Yoshizawa-san as well. Maybe you're just naturally drawn to athletes? Sorry, bad joke. That's all I wanted to discuss. You're free to go.
See, I don't mind that, teacher. She seems to be doing all right.
So I saw Kamoshida at the school gate this morning. He was just standing there looking at me with this shit-eating grin on his face. Ugh, that's annoying. He was probably mocking you. Honestly, seeing that got me even more fired up about this. We're definitely gonna pull this off. Yeah, I'm worried about Shiho, but I want to concentrate on our operation, too. And I won't let myself get exhausted like last time. The board meeting's on May 2nd, right? You just gotta take care of him before then. I'm ready for this. Same goes for me.
Me too. I'll do my best. No going in without me, okay?
Yeah, you better let us know if you're going into the palace.
Wow.
Finally, time to set the plan in motion. But the others are ready to go and waiting on the signal. Well, I'll leave planning to you.
Understand that our time limit is May 2nd. We basically just have to go to that castle and steal the treasure from Kamoshida, right?
But wait, what even is a treasure? I want to know that before we do anything.
A treasure is the physical form of the palace ruler's distorted desires. In other words, it's the core of the palace. Once we steal it, the palace will crumble. I think. Having said all that, even I don't know what Kamoshida's treasure is going to be.
And where can we find it?
There's no way of knowing that until we go in and find out. But if I had to guess, I'd say he has it locked up somewhere in the depths of the palace.
Think I get it now. We just gotta find the treasure, yeah?
Pretty much. There's just a lot we won't know until we go in. In any case, our objective is to find the treasure's location somewhere in the palace. Make sure we go about this with time to spare so we can avoid any unforeseen circumstances. I expect great things from you guys.
All right. Wait, hang on.
Huh?
No, it's not.
Thank you.
to make them pay.
Yeah.
Let's start our strategy meeting. That's it for that meeting. Okay, let's go.
But damn.
Hmm? What's up?
Nothing. I was just thinking we should choose a code name for you too.
A code name?
I'm Skull, he's Joker, and that's Mona.
Judging by your costume...
I mean, she's got that tail and stuff, so... What do you think?
Catgirl? That's like the best option.
Is that what you're going to call me from now on? I am so not down with this.
What do you want to be called then?
Something better than just a little cat. Maybe... Panther? That sounds pretty cool, doesn't it?
Huh? Why?
Cause it sounds more... ferocious?
She's a cougar.
Don't call me that! More importantly, Kamoshida.
Oh, right. Let's go. All right, let's start fresh and get going.
It's game time from this point forward. I'll teach you guys the basics of infiltrating a palace as we go.
All right.
My master would like a word with you.
The prisoner has returned.
Well done. It seems you have remembered my words. You truly make it worth rehabilitating you.
What's that mean?
I am not attempting to withhold information from you. The essence of the rehabilitation that you must complete will be explained in due time.
All right.
Once you encounter allies who share your ideals and discover your place in reality, only then will I explain it all.
All right.
Such a day should not be far off.
Okay.
This time, I wish to introduce you to the aid we are providing.
What do you mean?
Due to your potential in wielding the power of the wild card, you can handle more than one persona. That power holds infinite possibilities. We will assist you in nurturing that potential. To that end, we must execute your persona.
What?
Do not be alarmed. Personas are personalities that exist within you. Thus, you will only be discarding old personalities to have them be reborn as new ones. By discarding your old identity, you give way to a new one. Hence, we call that process execution. Think of it as the fusion of your personas. To start, select the first persona you wish to fuse. Now, before you select the second persona, allow me to tell you something greatly important. Do you remember how I mentioned forming bonds with confidants? Personas
yes.
are the power of the heart. The stronger those bonds, the stronger your personas will be.
Okay.
In other words, the effects of your bonds on execution, or fusion, if you will, are quite substantial. When you fuse a persona that shares its arcana with one of your bonds, it will gain great power. This will be a guiding principle for your forays into fusion. Try not to forget it. Moreover, there is one thing I must warn you about. You cannot create a persona that surpasses your current level. This is because the resulting persona would be too powerful for you to handle effectively. Now then, check the fusion results and choose a persona that suits your stature.
Okay.
This is the form. Your new persona. It's possible for them to. These skills.
No thanks.
You okay with this?
No, I like Arsene.
Master's not finished yet. You okay with this?
But I want to keep Arsene.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Will it gain new power? I wonder.
Never.
Now for a
Reaper. I didn't need to do. Go ahead.
I am Arsene. The other. Though I may disappear this moment, I shall always be at your side.
Okay.
We shall meet again when your fate reaches its conclusion.
Sorry, Arsene. Kind of forced to. Doesn't even look as cool. But all right. Okay.
Ah, how impressive. A stronger persona has been born from the box.
What do you mean?
Its worth will be made clearer when you return to the field of battle.
Gather personas and bring them here. Gather a great many, execute them, and continue to give birth to even stronger personas. Developing your powers as such will play an integral role in the stand against ruin.
Okay.
So that your rehabilitation goes well. And depending on the effort you put in, cry your tears.
Your heart is steadily gaining the strength of rebellion.
All right.
It seems your rehabilitation is proceeding smoothly. A joyous fact indeed. In anticipation of this, I have prepared a gift for you. I hope that you shall accept it.
All right.
That is a thief's skill, allowing one to tap into their sixth sense and see what is hidden in the I believe you can handle it now.
Now then, if you have any requests, we will heed them.
How fair.
You'd like to read the compendium? These are the paths you have walked. This persona? You'll withdraw this persona?
Go ahead.
This
it's expensive, but I just want them back. Alright, thank you.
Done already? What?
I want to go back.
It is time, inmate.
Rest, huh?
Something wrong? You were just standing around all of a sudden.
Why are you spacing out like that? It's kind of hard to tell what you're thinking sometimes.
Let's just say he's a man of high caliber. We're counting on you, Joker!
So, where do we start?
Let's head to the safe room we found last time. It's in the first floor of the West Building. That's pretty close to safe.
It'll make sense when you see it. Well, let's head out.
Alright.
What's up with this place? It's a gap in the cognition. A safe room, if you will. Yeah, still not getting it. Right?
Well,
I'm fuzzy on the details, but I think it's some kind of spot where shadows can't find us. Huh, I didn't think a place like that existed in here. So, what do we do in this safe room? Take a break, duh. Oh, and we talk about stuff, too. So the place is for resting up and plotting. Got it. I guess I'll rest for a bit, too, then. Let me know when we're ready to head out, Joker.
Okay.
Oh!
Ah, right, the safe room discussion reminds me. This is for you. You can only use it in safe places. When you do, it'll take care of all the exhaustion from our past fights.
Okay.
Well?
What are you gonna do, Joker?
Let's talk.
What do you wanna talk about?
Nothing in particular.
Hmm.
What are your thoughts?
Continue exploring.
Let's go!
Alright.
We've been through all sorts of shit, but we finally get to steal that treasure. So ready for this.
All right. I'll just add this.
Save. We're back on Monday.
Let's go. Now then.
You have no idea what awaits us ahead. Here, you better take these. These fine tools have my seal of approval. Use them wisely, all right?
Okay.
Show me your true form!
Now's our chance to strike!
Persona!
Go!
Persona! Go down!
Miss! Come on, Joker!
Persona! Captain Kid! Knuckle!
Go, give me more!
Persona! Let's go, Captain!
We're on the ground! Nice going, Skull!
Let's tear them apart!
Finish them!
That's all she wrote!
Nice!
Okay. A cake. Show me your true form.
Wait, just what kind of personality do you really have? Can we talk?
Well, I suppose. It's for self-improvement.
What do you think?
You don't think I could do anything to you? Don't underestimate me. I feel kind of bad, but at the same time, you know, you can't really expect that to be...
Okay.
Good work. Keep it up.
Whoa, there's one here too. Okay, now that we've expanded our roster, let's try that thing.
That thing?
way for us to gain the advantage during a battle. It's called a baton pass. Actually, I'll show you what I mean while we deal with the shadow.
I'll reveal your true form.
Okay. Oh, man.
Okay, I'll show you an example first. You better watch closely. Girl, show your might! Use this opportunity to baton pass and swap your turn with someone else.
Sure.
Strike the enemy's weakness and give the baton pass a try. You powered up from the baton pass. Ooh, looking cool, Joker. All right, pass the baton and follow up.
Go.
Another baton pass, Jenna. Let's do this.
Just one pixie. Nice. Oh, that felt good.
Nice going.
Great teamwork. I knew you guys would nail it. Improving yourselves is important, but learning to fight as a team is just as vital to our survival. By coordinating our efforts, we can take control of the battle as often as possible. Baton passes will help a lot with that.
Alright.
There's one here too. Oh well, I guess we just gotta ambush it from behind again. Well, sure, if you wanna go about it the orthodox way, but there's a more stylish route.
Listen up.
Once it's in range, jump on it and rip its mask off.
Whoa, that does sound pretty damn cool.
Still.
Hey, this isn't a movie.
Now, let's
carry out our
plan.
With your poise, you should be able to pull it off. Give it a try.
I'll reveal your true form.
All right. Lend me your power.
So that's your move?
Give me a break.
It's not like that.
Pay now.
He tempts people.
Hey, I'm down. Now or die.
As for the other one.
Your power's incredible, Joker!
Oh, well.
Okay. Whoa!
Sweet, that totally works! That was so cool. They totally can't spot us while we're hiding.
Right.
That's right. So long as we lay low like that, enemies won't even notice. Whenever we hide, we can take our time preparing for the next ambush.
Shoot, I just bumped my desk. All right.
I spotted a shadow, Joker.
Show me your true form.
Gotcha. I just love using those moves. Nice.
All right.
That enemy was really weak.
Oh, that's all you had to say. Huh.
Joker.
Look, there's something in there. Bars are blocking our way in.
How suspicious.
If he's protecting it this securely, it has to be important.
Hmm. How do you use third eye? Oh. Okay.
Whoa! As expected from you, Joker.
Hmm.
What the hell? You had it all locked up and shit, but it was just some old map. You're hopeless. Don't you realize how vital a map is?
Now then.
Having this will give us a better grasp at the topography of the palace. It's a true necessity for a phantom thief. This should make securing around much easier. Wait, does it say where the treasure is on there? Oh, actually, it seems like this map is incomplete. There might be more of them around.
Wanna get going?
Okay, let's start checking what we can. Probably find another map along the way somewhere.
Okay, I can't go through there. I can go through this door, but there are...
Reveal your true form.
Gotcha. Honestly, I think I'm starting to prefer the ambush music. Okay. There we go. I really like his end screen. Okay. You know, I know it's good to try to get more personas, but it's also just way too cool to do an all-out attack, you know?
I'll reveal your true form.
Got you now. Gotcha. Is that a crit? Hopefully this guy...
All right.
Hopefully this guy survives the electric attack. Dang it.
We all did great, huh? A spectacular victory.
Okay.
Okay.
Does time pass in here?
What?
More bars? The thing we need to pull is on the other side. Should we find another way?
You need to train them.
Try looking around some more.
I have something.
Maybe there's a safe room.
Yeah, I see it. I'll go there in a sec. I'm gonna do a little more exploration first.
The map's right. We still got a long way to go. If not all, there are an awful lot of patrolling shadows, too.
Listen up.
He's dead.
Really? You already defeated him. Go, give me more.
They're both knocked down. What do you want?
Persona!
Oh well. Okay. That was in a great battle.
All right.
We cleaned up. Let's keep going.
Show me your true form.
There we go. Show them where the real cat is. It's not gonna be that easy from now on. Okay, upstairs.
I'll reveal your true form.
All right. Oh, hello. Got it.
We're done. That was here. Incredible. Let's go. Skull.
No one's leveling up yet.
They were too weak to.
Come on, man.
Seriously, more bars?
I can feel it.
Hmm? Oh.
Do you think?
No, there's something we recognize.
Not that one. This one.
Hmm? Do you think?
I want to play more of this.
Piece of cake.
Yep, that was it. Let's go.
I don't.
This.
Boy, there are an awful lot of bars in here for being what looks like a dining room. Yep, sure looks like it to me. Now, according to the map.
I see.
There's a path beyond those bars there.
Well.
Yeah. I mean, I do have this.
I can feel it.
Oh, then this one. Enjoying this. I probably should have stopped at the safe floor, but or at the safe room, but I just wanted to keep going, you know? And I can always backtrack if I really need to. Like, if it seems like I'm hurting, then I'll go.
There's a treasure chest!
Hey, wait!
Hey, that stuff is disgusting. You should get it cleaned somewhere.
Well, now what?
I can feel it.
Does this remove all the bars? Hopefully.
And that's that.
Finished.
Time to move.
All right. Oh, he's right there now. Got it.
I'll reveal your true form.
They're pretty resistant, huh? Oh, you're weak to that. Got it.
So scary how good I am. Zoro, Zoro, Mike! Time for my persona! Zoro! It's almost scary how good I am.
Let's talk. Show me the money.
Let's pull back for now.
Okay.
Okay. Well,
I'll reveal your true form.
Gotcha.
Serves you right.
Too late for apologies. Finish him.
Nice.
All right.
That was so easy. I'm yawning.
Come on, man.
The hell? It ain't opening? Wait, I can hear a faint breeze blowing in from somewhere. Is there another way through?
Faint breeze, huh?
I can feel it.
I should really go back to the safe room.
Nice.
Look, a treasure chest. Let's take whatever is in there too. There's a guard there.
Okay, let's
That's
go.
Okay. Hey Joker, do you think we can ambush it from here?
Shadow can
show me your true form.
All right. Okay.
Wow.
Shadows have emotions too, you know. Of course they'll be afraid if you corner them like that. Might be worth purposefully creating such situations to get them begging for their lives. The shadows seem to have different attitudes too. If we take advantage of that, negotiations may go more smoothly. I'll try to let you know what kind of answers the shadows want to hear, depending on their personalities.
Yeah. Okay, that makes sense.
This accessory seems to have some special power. I bet it'll be useful somehow.
Okay.
All right, let's get moving.
I mean, that's where we just were, so maybe go upstairs.
Man, looks like it's in pretty bad shape.
I don't think we're going any further this way.
Should we check somewhere else? Wait, look up there.
What about it? Are we throwing a rope over that and climbing it?
Phantom thieves do things a bit more stylishly than that, and I know just what'll do the trick. Good. Seems like it fits properly.
What'd you strap onto me?
That's just a little something I've been working on in secret. The grappling hook lets you zip to hard-to-reach locations in a flash.
Grappling hook!
See what I'm talking about when you test it out. Go ahead. Give it a try.
All right.
Okay.
It's somewhere.
Man, oh man, this
Whoa,
is amazing.
What was that? You were all like...
This is amazing.
Yeah.
Nice going.
Oh, they're here with me.
Joker!
I can feel it.
Yeah, I don't know if there's anything else we can do here. I mean, it was... Oh, okay.
Hey.
Yo, that guy looks like bad news. Yeah, he does look pretty tough. Not only that, but it seems like he's more aware of his environment than the others. We better proceed with caution.
Focus.
That shadow's bad news.
Show me your true form! Let's go. You're mine.
Persona! Take this! Impress!
You can kill me!
Persona! Take this!
There he is!
Persona!
Come on!
Ouch.
There he is!
Come! That's not right.
You. Did. Maybe it would be advisable to go to the nearest.
You're not too tired after that, are you? Don't fall behind.
Oh, hello.
Show me your true form.
Where'd you come from, anyways?
All right, the first move is off.
Persona, you're mine.
Persona, ha! Get ready.
Nice
job, Panther!
We
took
here.
Them all.
Let's
out.
Go.
Okay.
Okay.
That was so easy.
Guards are back. Shoot.
Show me your true form.
Gotcha. I just gotta get back to where that safe room was.
Now that
oh.
Huh.
I this was. I suppose not.
Persona!
Captain Ted! Let's go, Captain!
Hit it, Skull!
Just stay there! Alright, time for some pain!
Dissolate!
Still come back!
Alright.
Okay. Shadow to... Show me your true form.
Gotcha. All right.
Now's our chance to strike. Go.
Let's go. Something else.
What's the matter?
Almost done.
Gotcha.
You're so gorgeous, Panther.
Weapon persona.
We're on the ground. Nice going, Skull! Right.
Time for some pain!
Get him. I should negotiate. But how can I resist this?
Alright.
A stylish victory.
It's all the way back down there. Okay, it's my bad for not doing going there while I... Oh, that's not that much. You're not catching me off guard. You do way too much of that.
I got a new power.
Okay.
All right.
Easy win. They were nothing.
You're right, they weren't. Well, maybe they were something, but now they're
I'll
definitely
reveal
nothing.
Your true form.
These ones too.
Now's our chance to strike. Go! I am ready. Go.
Lend me your power. Cool.
You've got a new mask, Joker.
Yes, I do.
All right.
I spotted a shadow, Joker.
Why is it not ambushing?
I'll reveal your true form.
There we go.
Now's our chance to strike.
Persona.
Go.
Ravage them.
Looking cool, Joker.
Persona. You're mine.
All right. Fine, you win.
Okay. Oh well. We're even with you.
Come.
There's one. Okay, that should be the last one between us and the safe room.
Yeah, we beat him.
This video went on longer than I was wanting it to. But you know, that's partially my fault. I saw the safe room and I just didn't go in. There's also treasure in there.
Ah, nice. We can use this as a safe room.
That's what it is.
Let's do it.
Well, first. Alright, well, I'm gonna say That's about it for today, guys. I will see you in the next one. Bye!